What else could you ask for? Now, do you feel like your performance tonight was perfectly cooked, or was it a little underdone?
It's perfectly cooked.
Obviously. Well, let's see if you left a good taste in the judges' mouths. Let's go over to Amy.
Well, I thought it was zombie-tastic. You know, Eduardo, when I saw you backstage, you were already in character, a little bit of a stare, kind of zombie-like, and it definitely carried well on the dance floor. And we had our first lift of the evening, very nice. I loved it. I'm a huge Michael Jackson fan. I give you a 9.
That's awesome. Let's go over to Daryl.
Can I call you Ed? I'm gonna call you Ed. I just have to say, what a nightmare. I mean, the story, not the dance. And just as a sidebar, can I buy that outfit from you later? I think it's really nice. Yes, it's
a, I will be like very upset.
Yes, evidently, and you know, I guess all that dancing in your underwear in front of the mirror paid off. Well, I have to tell you what, I thought you did real good. You were having a good time out there. You smiled, and I believe you engaged with the audience real swell-like and everything. I think you did a good job. I'm going to give you a 9.
All right, a second 9 from Daryl. Let's go to Rich.
Eduardo, that was super entertaining. Thank you. I understand you're from Mexico and then Canada, right?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, so the cha-cha is a Latin dance, and it was interesting how you put a full Canadian twist on it.
Right.
I didn't really see that coming.
It's Cuban, so it's not precisely Mexican, so, you know, I'm a Cuban.
Right, so you went all the way to Canada.
Exactly.
Okay, so, all right.
Two orders.
Well, I think the Truckee Food Shop's going to be proud of you, you know?
Yes.
Absolutely. Michael and I, as you know, we're very close, and your performance brought tears to my eyes. And,
good tears, Michael.
Yeah, memories. So, I'm giving you an 8.
Yeah. All right. An 8. That is a 20.
6.
Oh no. 26. Thank you, audience. 26 for Eduardo. How's it make you feel? All right, we feel great too. Let's get up for Eduardo on the touch-up. Had to have one math mistake tonight. All right, we are 6 down, 2. 3 more to go. 5 down, 3 more to go. Let's bring on our next contestant, Dancing the Swing!